for pulling apart a hair dryer. And so far we've gotten the back off, so we found this little fan. His plastic blades are not sharp at all, but inside we have lots of strength, like
Let's see.
Springs.
Wow.
Millions of springs inside, and lots of wire. I also pushed a button so far it came out.
Okay.
Apparently it came out probably because the back was off and nothing was supporting it.
Okay. So what did you discover? How do you think it works? Like, how does it get air coming out of it? But yet it's plugged into the wall.
Well, see, I think it would, like, move the fan part of it.
Oh!
And because of the back, it would, like, also absorb the air, but also filter out the dust.
Okay.
And, yeah, that's how I think it works.
All right, and what's your next step?
My next step, I think, is going to try and get the wires out so I can pull this out and see all the springs.
Okay, all right, thank you.